Here's a hot take that I know a lot of Apex players are going to hate me for saying. Movement mechanics don't really matter if your fundamentals and base knowledge of the game aren't up to par to begin with. This was my first time ever playing mouse and keyboard, and this guy's tap strafing did not save him.
He just got no-scope headshot by a guy who doesn't know how to play mouse and keyboard.
And this is why I coach Apex Legends, so get yourself some fundamental skills.